If you thought picking a wedding dress was hard, wait till you have to shop for a divorce lawyer. It's party time! Yoo-hoo! Salam, adab, namaste, my dear friends. And anyways, the theme of this month on Womanly is divorces. Yep, it's officially divorce season. Wait. Isn't this supposed to be Valentine's month? And aren't we supposed to be spending countless bucks on chocolates, cakes, cards, and roses and jewelry? Why is this annoying little Cupid killer talking about divorces and spoiling the season? Oh God. Good question, romantic Rita. I officially declared this divorce celebration month not just because there are some high-profile divorces officially happening, but more importantly, I want divorces to be celebrated and normalized. Because it might seem like the end of something, it is also a beginning of a new life, a shedding of past troubles, and a big step in moving forward. Now for a moment, I'm suggesting that divorces are easy and somehow as simple as picking an ice cream flavor at Baskin Robbins. No, I'm actually saying the exact opposite. Divorces are hard because societal expectations and lengthy, complex court proceedings and religious barriers have made divorces hard. It shouldn't be this hard. I married a jerk and I realized I don't want to be with him anymore. Why is that so difficult to understand? Why do I need to pay the fucking legal system for a change in my personal life and that's something that has nothing to do with the world? Why does the neighbor's opinion matter and their butchers and their chachi ke mamu ke dost ki maasi ke ladke ke sasurali khaliya saas ke phuppo ke kutte ki padosi ke doodh wale ki tai ke mohalle ki aunty ke ladke ki kabhi na hone wali girlfriend ka opinion matters? It doesn't. Divorces need to be celebrated. Also because जिस मुल्क में लड़कियों को अपनी पसंद से शादी नहीं करने दी जाती, उस मुल्क में डिवोर्स अपनी मर्जी से लेना कितनी बड़ी बात है। आजादी की लड़ाई लड़ने वालों को हम कितनी इज्जत से याद करते हैं। You know what? आजादी की लड़ाई is easier than a divorce in some aspects because at least when you participate in freedom struggle, people don't judge you or gaslight you or ruin your mental health. They give you Bahaduri ke awards, Paramveer Chakra and whatnot. Lekin divorce, jis ladki ne le liya ho, uske liye there's nothing but stigma and difficulties. Ooh, tumhari pati ne tumko chhod diya, aisa kya karti thi tum? 10 dafa batao ki pati ne aapko nahi, aapne pati ko chhoda hai. Lekin hamari society mein ye baat logon ke fucking dimag mein register hi nahi hoti ki ek aurat apni marzi se ek aadmi ko छोड़ के जा सकती है। यही सब बकवास को लात मारने के लिए महिलाओं खवातीनों ने डिवोर्सेस एक्सपीरियंस किए हैं और जो लोग इसके बारे में सोच विचार कर रहे हैं, लेकिन समाज के सोशल स्टिग्मा या फैमिलियल प्रेशर में दबी हुई ये स्टेप नहीं ले पा रही हैं। जस्ट विद दैट इन माइंड वी विल बी सेलिब्रेटिंग डिवोर्स मंथ इन फेब्रुअरी। सो हियर्स व्हाट्स कमिंग अप दिस मंथ: how to handle your divorce, the top 7 qualities you want in your divorce lawyer, the top 9 mistakes women make right after their divorce, the 7 ground rules for a friendly divorce, 9 signs his love is fake will be featured specially on Valentine's Day, 3 things to consider before you apply for a divorce, 9 intimidation techniques he uses that call for a divorce, 10 signs the relationship is over, 5 signs you are delaying your divorce and wasting your time. That's a fully packed month, and also I will be sharing with you some divorce tales of women who have gone through or right now going through divorces, and I hope we all can learn and be inspired from their experiences. And of course, give them a cheerful virtual hug for standing up for themselves and, more importantly, starting a new chapter in their lives. See, Please ask your questions, leave your comments, and share these videos with as many women and men as possible so we can move on from this fake, lovey-dovey, happy, superficial image of marital bliss and move towards loving yourself, learning from the past, and embracing your new life with or without a partner. And most of all, learning to be at peace and happy with yourself, because what I can give you in writing as a guarantee is that if you're not happy single, you won't be happy married. Happiness doesn't come from men, it comes from within. So stay tuned, girls.